John back at it again with another video. Today we got Quavo. I'm pretty sure it's another Chris Brown diss. I'm so sorry, y'all. I got the freaking hiccups, but hopefully they'll leave. Maybe not, but pretty sure it's a Chris Brown diss by the recent events and the picture, the album cover. It definitely looks like, and the title. It definitely seems like a diss. So we're gonna check it out. I'm here for it. I love a little good rap competition, little rap battle. As long as we keep it safe and shit. But let's get it, y'all. I feel like it brings out the best in rappers. You really gotta bring your A game.
Selling sell stones, carries bugs. You did a bitch wrong and now the bitch gone. She posts with a thug.
Yeah, with a thug.
Caught a bitch phone, she won't come home. Don't beat her up.
Don't beat her up is crazy.
Sellers sell stones, carries bugs.
That beat go crazy though, like golly.
You did a bitch wrong and now the bitch gone. She posts with a thug.
Yeah, with a thug.
Caught a bitch phone, she won't come home. Don't beat her up.
Don't beat her up.
It must be the drugs.
Must be the drugs.
Need to cross out your plug. Yeah,
that's
yeah.
Crazy.
That dead little shit.
Rose said it must be the drugs. Need to cross out your plug. It's no. Quavo, you done. We 17 seconds in, like. Okay. 17 seconds in, this man already done. Put that nigga 6 feet.
Bitch gone, she posts with a thug.
Yeah, with a thug.
Got
a
bitch phone, she won't come home. Don't beat her up.
Don't beat her up.
It must be the drugs.
Must be the drugs.
Need to cross out your plug. Yeah, yeah. Hickin' that thick little shit, she bad. She like to get a hug.
Like to get a hug.
Told her she can post that shit on the fan, but never in pub.
Never in pub, no.
Don't fuck around, made her a member just because.
Just because.
Having your favorite rapper tender about these girls. Shoot up the party.
Don't shoot.
Yolo, ho, she gnarly.
Rockstar.
Yolo, bitch, she wanted.
Yeah.
She want an AP over a carton.
Carton.
Pussy, dripping like water.
Splash.
Pussy, gon' cause violence.
Violence.
Rich, nigga, gon' spoil him. You tender, niggas a problem.
Problem.
Sniper, sitting on the roof.
Snipe.
Ain't span, then I'ma shoot.
I'm dead.
She know I ain't running out of loot.
No, no.
Brain one multiplied by two.
Let's roll.
Pack a steak, eating wagyu.
Steak.
Niggas fake, yeah, the fast food.
Fake.
I'm high and flying to you.
High.
When I come outside, they through. Sellers sell stones, carries bugs. You did a bitch wrong and now the bitch gone. She posts with a thug.
Yeah, with a thug.
Caught a bitch phone, she won't come home. Don't beat her up.
Don't beat her up.
It must be the drugs.
Must be the drugs.
Need to cross out your plug. Yeah, yeah. David Blaine, go to Magic with my gang.
David Blaine.
See Rick James, diamond white looking like cocaine.
Here's Rick James.
When I fuck on that little bitty bitch, yeah, she do great.
Suck it.
When
that's
you
crazy.
Fuck on that little bit of hoe, yeah, she lose weight.
Trust me.
She used to be out on the boat on the paddle, now she on the yacht.
Yeah.
Train her going, it's time to battle, yeah, we on the block.
Block.
Wiping your nose with decision, I'm wiping no snot.
Snot.
Tell me, little bro, what your issue is over a thot.
That.
You said it is bigger than that. It's big.
That's crazy. Why is it always over a female? Like, I get it if it's your wife or, like, your girl. Like, that's different, but I don't get how, like, guys catch feelings for, like, well, I guess girls do it too, but why do people catch feelings for people they know who aren't capable of being loyal? Like, it just don't make no sense. It makes no sense. Like, you already know who they are, like, why are you mad? Why?
But no, that is not.
No, that is not.
It cause I be digging in that.
You dig.
It got them hot.
They got them hot.
That's tough.
I'm giving respect.
Jeez.
But I know you're not.
I know you're not.
Your bitch on my neck.
Your bitch.
Your bitch at the spot.
Dang.
Sellers don't.
He said, I'm giving respect, but I know that you're not. Was that about the Chris Brown talking about take? I don't know.
Cares bugs. You did a bitch wrong and now the bitch gone. She posts with a thug.
Yeah, with a thug.
Caught a bitch phone, she won't come home. Don't beat her up.
Don't beat her up.
It must be the drugs.
Must be the drugs.
Need to cross out your plug. Yeah, yeah. Hickin' that thick little shit, she bad. She like to get hugs.
Like to get hugs.
Told her she can post that shit on the fan, but never in pub.
Never in pub, no.
Don't fuck around, made her a member just because.
Just because.
Having your favorite rapper tender about these girls.
These girls.
Your favorite rapper, tender about these girls. That's crazy. Look, y'all need to have one person that you know is going to respect you, love you, be loyal to you, that one, be protective as fuck over, because people love to ruin good things. But most of these people out here, first of all, because you a hoe, you're going to attract what you are. That's just period. So, I mean, fix yourself first. You might want to just look inward. You know what I'm saying? That might be the problem. But, yeah, bro, y'all gotta stop it. This is ridiculous. Like, y'all really gonna die about over someone who does not give one fuck about you. You a dummy. But nah, that's just, for me, like, I've seen it happen. I've been there. You know what I'm saying? And I don't like seeing people get hurt and shit. Like, I don't give a fuck. Really ain't none of my business at the end of the day. But I know I'm gonna speak on it. Emma gonna have an opinion. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna try to do right by all the people that watch me and stuff. Like, I don't wanna lead y'all wrong. Cause I don't give a fuck who listened to me and how old you are, who you are. Like, I don't wanna lead y'all in the wrong direction. Or like, you know, influence y'all in any type of way. I wanna make sure y'all doing the best y'all can, and I wanna give y'all the best I can. So I ain't gonna be doing no fuck shit, no weird shit. Like, I ain't gonna sit up here and be like, yeah, y'all should like fight for every girl you ever had feelings for. Like, hell no. That's stupid. You better hope she, better make sure she the one for real. Same thing with girls, ladies. Don't be doing anything for all these men out here. That's just weird. If he wouldn't do it for you, don't do it for him. Period. But y'all have a nice day though. I hope I ain't causing no trouble or nothing, but like, I just like to, you don't have a lot of good role models and shit nowadays. I'm not saying I'm a good role model. I'm just saying I see a lot of evil and wrong in the world. And I don't want to be like that. I just don't. So I'm going to be the one to tell you, nigga, that shit's wrong. That shit ain't right. That shit is weird. That shit is lame. Fake. Like, we don't do that over here. So, yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, give a like. If you want to stick around, stay tuned for more. Subscribe. I appreciate all the love and support. And I hope to see y'all in the next one.